The words came over the loudspeaker, "Fasten your seatbelts." Then the pilot added, "There are going to be some bad turbulence just ahead, but I'm going to take it up a little higher, where it should all smooth out." A mother and her little boy boarded the plane. It was their first airplane ride, and he was so excited. He said loudly, "Can I see the pilot?" About that time, the pilot stepped out of the cockpit and said, "Is somebody looking for me?" Then, with permission, he took the little boy by the hand, took him into the controls. After a few minutes, he emerged with the biggest smile on his face and said, "I'm so glad I'm on this plane." Why? Because he knew the pilot. It is well known that life is a series of threes. One, you are just before a trial. Two, you're in a trial. Or three, you've just come out of a trial. If we would listen close, could we hear the Holy Spirit say, "There are some turbulence just ahead, but I'm going to take you up a little higher, where it'll all smooth out." Why? Because we know the pilot on this journey of life. His name is Jesus, and he sure knows the way. The way may be dark and our eyes blinded by the wind and rain of circumstances, but this same Jesus who said to the disciples in Matthew 14:27, "It is I, be not afraid," says the same to us today. We never go through those rough spots alone. He's there, and he said he would be there. Deuteronomy 31:6, "Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified because of them, for the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you." So my advice today is hold on, enjoy the ride. The best is just ahead.